Today I've got the welder out again, and I also have a dead D-cell alkaline battery. So the battery has been set up in my vise here so that I can connect the output of the welder to it. Let's see what happens with the D battery. Everything's set up and the D battery is ready to be charged by an arc welder. Let's see what happens. Let's give it another go. I don't know whether it'll do anything or not. I have here a AA nickel metal hydroid rechargeable that no longer recharges. Ironically, it's called failsafe. Well, let's try and fail it with the arc welder. Hopefully I have a good enough connection here. It seemed to fail. There it is. The result is a couple of well-cooked, very leaky batteries with their guts boiled out.